Thousands of devotees in India's northern Varanasi city thronged riverbanks on Monday to witness centuries-old festival. The festival, celebrated by the locals in the city, involves a depiction of a famous episode from the life of Hindu god Krishna.
Scores of devotees in India's northern Varanasi city thronged riverbanks to witness ancient festival of Nag Nathaiya on Monday. The traditional festival involves the depiction of a famous episode from the life of Hindu god Krishna. According to Hindu mythology, a serpent called Kalia, who used to trouble people, was tamed by Krishna. Locals during the festival reenact the same at Tulsi Ghat, the riverfront steps leading to River Ganges in the city. Young boys dress as Krishna and performs the act of taming the serpent.
भगवान श्री कृष्ण यहां कदम के दाल पर से गंगा जी में कूदते हैं और फिर कालिया नाग को नाचते हुए बांसुरी बजाते हुए दिखाई देते हैं।
The Hindus regard River Ganges as the holiest and believes that bathing in Ganges wash away their sins. However, today the river has been reduced to a dirty drain with untreated effluents and industrial wastes. Apart from keeping the tradition alive, the festival now aims to create mass awareness about river pollution.